G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and finally get a chance to have a go at the matchmaking beta. Everything is in beta right now. They're really just stress testing the servers, seeing what works. But we had a game of granary where you could just walk through objects. You see these doors aren't even opening. Things like crates and barrels aren't there, and it's really, really strange because like you feel like you bump it, but nothing happens. See the soldier just go straight in? And your weapons just fire straight through it. It sounded like my saw hit it, and I'm getting shot by the soldier. I gotta back out. True medic style, I've gotta back out. The first two rounds were kind of spent in a really weird style. We're working out what was going on, like bumping that object there felt like a spy. And we're playing around with sentry gun positions and stuff inside the crate. But by this round, both teams kind of got a feel for how this was working. And I can see the muzzle flash off the heavy inside that barrel, and he can see me if he looks out, so I can't stay here. I gotta back out in the true art of the medic. Wow, how's he actually sitting on that box? He's finally found a solid box. We got our Uber up. I'm not running live voice today because, I don't know, I just didn't have it set to live voice. I didn't know if I was going to even record at all. I was just playing around. Oh, there's a sentry gun somewhere in one of the crates. So let's stick with Raven here.
I can't take it out.
Yeah, there's not much a scout can do against that.
I'm gonna
go spy. From experience, I think he had it over in that crate. Where is it? Yeah, see, we hit something. We're hitting it. Oh. Now I'm not hitting it. Was I hitting maybe the player near the sentry gun? The world, where is it? Oh, they sapped it. We're shooting it. Alright. Teamwork still works. So yeah, you know, matchmaking is in a stress test. I didn't think it was like true beta testing, but it looks like there's some really goofy things still going on. And I was a little disappointed. We're only getting like sixes and Highlander. I think they're working on Highlander, but I don't know. I kind of want a full 12-on-12 match with a little bit of class restrictions, kind of like we do on my home server. I still think there's room for that. I'd like to see that actually. Oh, soldier behind.
Oh, he was so. One more shot would have done it.
I've got to get used to those doors not opening. Whoa, sentry gun! And I couldn't get away from it after I realized it was there. It's stuck inside the tires. Yeah, we discovered that point, that build spot last round, I think. Or maybe it was the first round.
Please.
Oh, a lot of our guys are dead. Gotta catch up with them.
Oh, come on.
Why is there no freaking teleporter? Oh, that's right. This is Sixers format. Ow! Gotta get away from that soldier. Whoa, can I get in? I don't know if I can get in that container crate too. You can't trust any of the objects. I'll take the health pack if I can heal you. Some of these guys aren't in voice comm with us, so I've only got a couple in the voice comm. Oh, I love hiding in this barrel. There's a medic. The magic medi beam coming out. Oh, they Ubered. But is he on a... he's on a black box? What is he on? Well, I got an engineer trying to wrench us. There's a medic body kind of lurched up against the wall inside the barrels. He meant inside the crates, not the barrels. Oh, this is bizarre.
Oh, what, you can run through these crates too?
Yeah, you can get in all the crates.
Oh, I would have built a sentry gun up here if I'd been mad.
Oh, I couldn't save him. Getting a little aggressive with the quick fix. You gotta watch that. You know, it's just a quick fix, it's not a full Uber.
Alright, remember.
Sentry gun's still out there.
This level too.
I don't think we got the damage at this range on it. He's gonna keep wrenching it.
Just pull back, we don't want to lose people today.
Yep, heavy's coming in on us. Shooting through the door, mind you.
They're coming through the doors. Hold on, watch this play.
Oh, Duck's got a plan. Duck's got a plan.
Oh my god,
there we go. Abusing the bug.
That soldier, though.
Okay. Oh, we got charge again.
Our spy is moving in. Our spy is moving in.
Oh, it's getting sapped. We're using the same strategy again. Let's cap it. Victory. So there we go. Matchmaking is in beta. They're just doing stress tests right now. But, you know, try it out. It's lots of fun. I think there's room in the game for this. Oh, someone's writing a message.
Who here is superior to
I saw it, I love Mr. Paladin. I give him a thank you. How did we do? In such a goofy, buggy game. Oh, we did alright.
Look at all those gold medals.
Lots of gold medals, both sides.
Oh my god.
Okay, thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Let's hope they fix all the bugs soon, and we have some good matchmaking games. That should be fun. Like right here, I switch to a pirate disguise, pretending like I'm a part of the enemy team, and I go up top here, but the enemy sniper saw it. So I pull off a corner here, even though I was in a corner, followed by a matador for the double stab on the razorback. Fun stuff. Another risky decloak here. I know they're gonna hear it. And the medic reacts.